Okay, we're back. So let's go on a picnic. I want to go on a picnic. Hey, wait a minute. Come on, I can deal with this. In fact, let's see, I want to get the items here. Let's see, I have to grab that. How bad can it be? I rock. And it sends me back. I thought I'd be able to just go back and... Never mind, I guess. If I could just go back and get the thing. Whatever. Oh, it. Whoa. Oh, we're doing this kind of bullshit now. Oh. Hi, how you doing? Wow. A bit of a Ninja Gaiden sort of feeling. You've got to be kidding me. Okay. Where am I now? Okay, this is just getting annoying. Okay, at least now I know how I'm supposed to get past that. What's with the time limit? I don't understand. I don't understand. I really don't. I don't know where I am. I don't know what I'm doing. Get out of here. This is not gonna be fun. That's where the whole time is going. How did I do that? Fuck this, I'm out. I just wanna... Alright. Can I help you? For your sin. Still a blustery day. Yeah, I don't know what I do with this. I'll figure it out in another part of the area. Things a little better, but easier. Damn spikes! Maybe I should have ended my Let's Play on just beating the regular post game. I don't need to play through this DLC, right? Kidding. I want to know what crazy shenanigans we're going to get up to. No, I don't care. Okay, so we gotta do a fight here. Oh boy. Yeah, I think the word play has lost all meaning in this world. Oh my god. 104. This reward better be better be worth it. burn for all your sins! Dropping off the creatures that I can use to get a little more hit points back, as well as keep my combo going. Almost there. Burn for your sin! Did I win? What's my prize? Break them. I don't know which way to go. I'm kind of lost. Okay, see if I go this way. Okay. Of course they would. That would get blocked. I hate time limits. Wait. have no way to go. I'm stuck here. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna die here. I'm not dead yet. I don't think I want to go that way. Whoa. Damn it! Not having fun. Tell them going the right way anymore. Oh god, how big is this? I am freaking out, people! Smoking a lot to freak out! damn it, I'm panicking so much. I never liked time limits. Oh my god. Is this the way out? Please tell me this is the way out. I want out. I want out. That wasn't fun. So what the hell does this flute do? That's pretty neat. I'm done. Memories. Do I have to? Finding memories, huh? Alright, you know what? Let's check it out. Well, there's someone left, so... Wait, I gotta go to a deeper part of the Hall of Memories. How hard can it be? Can I help you? Why are you sleeping in there? I mean, you are pretty cute like that, but it's kind of weird that you're sleeping in somebody else's bed. Okay. Let me just, sort of catch my breath, so to speak. This, I admit, was a little stressful, but I can do this. Wait. Yeah, rather not. Okay. Will you please break this open for me? Thank you. I hate stuff like this. I give up. I give up. Fuck this shit. I'm out. I'm done. I'm done. I don't care. I'm done. I can't. I'm done. I just. This game, I think, has run its course. Like, this is... I'm done. I just... This is too much when it comes to stress. This game was straddling the line, now it's over the line. I'm done. It was a good game. I'm glad I got it as a gift. But I am not a fan of bullet hell. I'm done. I'm Brenton Kage, and I'll see y'all next time. Take it easy.